name's John Gollop. I've been a politician for 15 and a half years. I've been perceived to be on the ASD, autism spectrum, with Asperger's syndrome, or maybe high-functioning autism. It's a condition where you're less focused, I think, on interacting with the norms of society and people, and more focused on specific projects, ideas, interests. I think there are issues too about mobility, lack of public transport, and a problem of accessing certain health and social services.